Hello viewers, now we will learn about using time function in Excel. Time function returns the decimal number for a particular time. If the cell is formatted as general before the function was entered, the result is formatted as date. So let's get started. Double click a cell and type the formula. All the three arguments of the function represent hour, minute, and second. After you finish typing the formula, press enter and the result 12 p.m. is displayed. Now I'll repeat the same step for other rows also. As you can see, all the three results are now displayed. Also for the users, the formula syntax and its description is given in the table below. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to our channel. Bye.